A surprise attack! He's probably just trying to force his teammates away from the bunch. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway.
Acceleration by Davide Formolo.
The pack is putting the squeeze on the breakaway. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. That's the end of the breakaway. The pack gave them no chance.
Formolo goes onto the attack.
I see a rider with a flat tire. It's happened at a very bad time.
Ulisse's off.
They really are moving! The pack can't get strung out too far, or it's going to start breaking up! An attack is launched! There's an attack in the leading group. Some riders were not giving it their all in sharing the pace. The peloton has slowed down a bit. The current pace is a bit too docile for some riders who are looking to create a breakaway. Puncture for a rider. Falling behind! A team leader is falling behind! Things are heating up in front! Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed.
Attack by André Amador. Acceleration by Marco Marcato.
The pace is really hot, so for the moment, we shouldn't see too many attacks.
Marcato's off.
The escapees have surrendered! The pack gave them no chance! He's off on his own. The team sponsor won't be disappointed. There's a sustained rhythm at the moment. Some riders definitely won't be able to keep up. The little promenade is over. The group has been overhauled. The pace has slowed somewhat. It's perhaps due to fatigue, but I'd bet on some sort of tactical choice.
Attack by Benoit Cosnefroid.
There's a rider trying to break away from the bunch. There's now more than a minute between the breakaway and the pack. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. We're now at the halfway stage. It's a good time to take some food. The pack's deficit is being cut back. Look out! He's breaking away! The peloton has slowed right down. The teammates of those in the breakaway are not going to make an effort. It's up to the other teams to get their fingers out.
Acceleration by Marco Marcato.
The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. They're moving along at a fair lick. You've just got to hang on. So this is the last third of the race. Anyone who is gunning for victory has got to make a move fairly soon. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. The pack has just reeled in the escape group. The Peloton has definitely accelerated, meaning that an attack is highly unlikely. You see that? You can read the pain on the faces at the back of the Peloton. There's a growing number of riders left behind. The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. The riders have taken their foot off the accelerator. Either they're getting a bit hot, or they're saving themselves for the final dash. Breakaway at the front! Attack! It's a good moment to show the team colors! Only a few riders are capable of following the very fast pace up front. Well, we can see that the pack is increasing the pace. It's going to be difficult to break away now.
Acceleration by Davide Formolo.
Somebody says that a rider is down. The pack is back on level terms with the breakaway group.
Acceleration by Davide Formolo.
Watch out! A team leader is falling behind! Fifteen kilometers to the finish line.
Acceleration by Davide Formolo.
The finish line is getting close. The riders just passed the 10 kilometers road sign.
Attack by Roglic.
Kilometers remaining.
And it's a swift acceleration by Maximilian Schachmann.
It's going to be very fast.
And it's a superb victory for Primoz Roglic.
The tailenders are still coming in. now for the race highlights.